Let's see, we've got a few new ones here, or sort of new. Actually, some of them are pretty old. Let's see, for example, we've got George Burns. Okay, the great comedian George Burns that the younger generation doesn't know too much about. George Burns, let's see. Now, what's wonderful is that he had little glasses, little round glasses just like this, that he wore toward the end of his life. The end of his life, by the way, was about 45 years. So he continued on. I think he was almost 100 when he finally passed away. He was probably performing up until the night before he left. So how about that? Here we go. Let's see. By rights, I should have a cigar, but I don't have one here. Keep your face to the sun and you will never see the shadows. Sounds like a song. Keep your face to the sun, and you'll never see the shadows. I keep your face to the sun, and you'll never see the shadows. It's not a fortune in any case. Keep your face to the sun, and you'll never see. Okay, today your fortune is you're not going to have any danger of having a sunburn today. You know, it may not count as much for you young people, but for you older people, this is pretty important. Okay, that's your fortune for today. Thanks for watching. I appreciate it. See you soon. Hey everybody, thanks a lot for watching. Please hit the subscribe button, won't you? We got new videos every day and we'd love for you to see them. Thanks a lot.